zero out would be if we were using a long wandering lead. It could be that we are testing the protective bonding conductor's continuity, or we're just doing an R2 test at different points in the circuit. I've fully unwound this off camera and checked that there are no nicks and splits in it, but for the presentation purposes, I've wound it back up because obviously trying to get it on the desk is quite tricky. There's a huge amount of cable here. There's 50 meters, so all of that will need to be removed. I've put my probe into the side here, so I'm using my green lead, so it's into the side of the wandering lead, and we've got the probe connection that comes with the actual wandering lead itself, which will go in this case into the green section at the top of the Megger MFT, and as always we'll use the red one in the other hole. So exactly the same as previously stated, and again we've got two crocodile clips, so I want the maximum surface area to maximum surface area in that position. Little squeeze. And we see we've got a reading this time of 0.93. Press the test button once, press the test button again. So this time we've now gone down to zero. So I've zeroed out that 50 meter long lead, allowing me to go off to do R2 testing.
I've set up my long wandering lead. I still get my learners to set up the long wandering lead, even though they could use the two very short leads actually in the tester because the job is very small. I've connected one end of it to the earth bar. I've zeroed out the leads and I've got the other probe, which I can go around and probe onto the exposed conductive parts to prove they're connected to earth. So connect onto the conduit itself. I've got a reading of zero, but we explained that earlier. So yep, that's connected to earth. Conduit, got a reading of zero, and the metal clad socket outlet itself, I've got a reading of zero. So we've used the long wandering lead, easy for me to say, in order to prove that the exposed conductive parts are also connected to earth. Hope this video presentation has been some help.